Never Stop Learning, week 132. I'm going to show you how to access additional algorithms for your auto level adjustments in Adobe Photoshop CC. Here I have this image and it's a single layer here in my layer panel. I'll come over here to the adjustments and click on levels to add that adjustment right above my image here. Let's come over here to the properties panel and you'll find your auto button. I usually click on that and that brings up a pretty good starting point for my image. After that, I tend to just tweak it a little bit from there, but I actually don't have to stop there. I come back to auto and you see a little bit of helper text comes up to let me know that if I hold down Alt or Option on my keyboard and click on it, it'll bring up this panel called Auto Color Correction Options. Here you see it started off with Enhanced Brightness and Contrast, but there's three other algorithms that I could use. Let's see what those guys do. The first one is Enhanced Monochromatic Contrast. I'll click on that and you see some of the changes updated here. I'll come to the next one, Enhanced Per Channel Contrast. I'll click on that, and you see it brought some warm tones in my image. Next is Fine Dark and Light Colors. When I click on that, it kind of brought in some cool green tones here that I like. So I'm going to click OK to accept that. And now you see the changes updated in my image. And that's how you access additional algorithms for your auto level adjustments.